There you are. Your son's been waiting 4 million years to go trick-or-treating.
Me want candy. Ugh.
Oh, okay, sweetie. Why don't you go get your tennis shoes on? We'll go.
To the box. You okay?
I got fired.
What?
They found out about the website.
Paul, this time I'm gonna kill him and you're not stopping me.
Mike, no, it wasn't him. One of the moms called the school. Probably caught her husband watching it or something.
So what are we gonna do? We can't make it on what I'm bringing in.
I'll find another job.
You'll what?
What are you doing?
I'm calling Tommy Glenn in Alaska. He said whenever I was ready.
No, Alaska. You'd be gone 3 months. You can't do that to MJ.
Do what? Make an honest living? How much thought did you give MJ when you were dancing around in your underwear?
Please don't say that.
And now one of the moms of the school knows. So there's a pretty good chance he's gonna hear about it. No, Susan, you don't get to make the decisions about what's best for this family anymore. I do. Take MJ trick-or-treating. I'm gonna make this phone call.